This is BYU Sports Nation in a minute. I'm Spencer Linton alongside the guy who taught Lil Wayne how to be a man, Brian Logan.
I also taught him how to pronounce his E's and his R's.
BYU loses to Utah. Not something to laugh about. The Cougars can still make it in December to remember, however. Three huge games remain: Stanford, UMass, and Gonzaga. Win two of those three? Now we're talking, Brian.
But I'm still mad about the Utah loss. But it's time to move forward, learn, and grow from the opportunity. Coach Dave Rose says that he just needs more production from the big dudes.
Balance is where it's at. Don't forget BYU football, my friend. The Cougars open official bowl practices today in preparation for a Miami Beach showdown with Memphis. The Cougars will face maybe the most complete team they'll see this entire season.
That's right. On paper, the best opportunity right there. Memphis.
That's BYU Sports Nation in a minute. Experience Radio Vision weekdays at noon Eastern on BYU Radio and BYU TV.